Hi everyone, it's Yvonne here, the founder of the Slow Stitch community. And a big thank you to so many of you answering my question. If slow stitching supports your mental health, as you know, the reason that I slow stitch and the reason I wrote my book and do the things that I do is because I have a profound experience of slow stitching and teaching it and realizing how much it's done for my mental health. And especially in the pandemic, we're completely locked down in the UK and it's very, very trying for a lot of us. So it's great to have your responses, and I'm going to capture some of those for some of the research that I'm going to do. I'm also wondering if any of you, or I hope many of you, are on my a MailChimp mail out, because in the next week or two I'm going to construct a questionnaire which is slightly formalized so that I can gauge what exactly is happening for you when you slow stitch and how it helps your sort of sense of happiness. And as some of you know, I'm a mentor at the Museum of Happiness, and we are always looking into the science of happiness. And one of the things that we know is that doing handwork, slow stitching is just one of them, is very well researched in the fact that it actually does help your mental health. So if you're not signed up to the newsletter and you'd like to be part of the research project from a sort of taking the survey perspective, please sign up for it. And also, some of you will know that I gave a special little workshop on, I think it was World Mental Health Day. And I've got a small class, which is about self-care, slow stitching and your mental health on my website. So I'll post some of these resources up for you in case you're interested. But thank you so much for everybody responding to my question. Of course, one of the most important mental health questions I'll be asking you as I do every time is, how's your internal weather? How are you faring? Mine has been incredibly dull. I've found it so hard to get up in the morning and get going some mornings, but I've got a big task to do looking after my husband, so I have to get myself up. But you know, when the weather is really heavy and it's really grey and cold outside, it's so hard to get going. Anyway, that's my internal weather. But of course, when I see some of the amazing work that you're all posting, it just lifts my spirits and the weather clears. And getting nearer to 18,000 followers is absolutely mind-blowing. And the thing that I love about it is that it is my deepest and fervent hope that with so many people, there's so much encouragement and so much joy. And also, if you're not doing the little community project, there's loads of people doing it. But if you're not doing it, have a go. Be part of our Hope of Manifesto, because it really will help other people. I'm going to show you soon what I've started to do. I'm just getting ready with it. So take care, everybody, and I look forward to spotting you back online really soon. Bye now.